This is our Friction Stir Welder, and with it, we're able to do all of the vertical welds on the rocket. My name is Owen Hurley, and I'm a senior automation engineer here at Astra. Since we've transitioned to a common diameter system, both the first stage and the second stage are able to share this equipment, and we can make tanks at high throughput. All of the operations of this tool can be pre-programmed such that an operator is essentially able to press a single button to complete a weld. Each of the key characteristics is thought of and tested ahead of time and then loaded into the machine, which it can then automatically run through. Once a barrel's been rolled, it's loaded onto the barrel carriage, which is then rolled over the anvil section. The seam that's to be welded is then aligned and then clamped tightly such that the material is unable to move. A spinning head then makes contact with the weld and traverses the seam length, heating and mixing the two materials together. One of the things that I really like about this tool is the way that it's controlled. When you look at the graphs of a weld, you can see clearly what was going on in each moment, and you can then refer to previous welds and see what you expect the performance of that weld to be. At Astra, we recognize that people are our greatest asset, so we engineered safety into the system from the start. Strategically placed light curtains allow operators to work closely with the equipment to prevent hazardous motion when people are present. The increased speed of this tool allows us to do a tank section within 15 minutes. So monitoring the weld throughout the process allows us to know at each individual point along the weld what was happening. With that information, we can know whether the weld will be strong and perform as we intended to. I'm very proud of the work that we've done. We're making welds that are very strong and meet our need, and we're doing it on schedule.